Yo, what's up? This is Spoiler for 50 here, and this is another full cycle, finally. This time we're going to do a request from Maytag Machine Maniac. He wanted to see the delicate cycle with default settings, so that's exactly what we're going to do. We're watching this. It's just kind of whatever we had. Mostly sheets, some towels, and a headband, which will be cool to see roll over. Alright. Delicates, auto-sensing. Here we go. This would be useful. Let's try that again. You can tell I haven't done this in a while. Wonderful. I knew that was coming. Actually, that helps. And, yeah. Delicate cycle default settings. I'm gonna move this camera as close as I can to the edge without it knocking over, because I would like to get as much of the machine as possible. Over in the shot. There we go. That should be good. Let's have to do that. Can totally expect to hear commentary today because I am totally going to be watching this. Thank you. quite high, I think. Oh, there it goes bottoming out. Now, from what I understand, if Nathaniel Sullivan's one is anything to go by, his 565, sure, the machines are fundamentally... Well, not fundamentally different, they're still VMWs, but they are... The programming definitely differs. But I'm expecting to see significant soaking time. Quite surprised by the amount of action. Not complaining about it though, it means I might not have to rewash. Well, actually, I wasn't planning to, because I'm doing 3 loads today. Hopefully 3. Yeah, bubbles soak. And soak.
Worst hot looks, that works
good. You do you, 2850.
You do you.
Now it's gonna soak. And here we go again. You're gonna hear talking in the background, so just
ignore that because you're gonna be hearing a lot of it.
I should have filmed this one. Okay, now we're really gonna get into soaking. Yeah. I really should have filmed this cycle last when everybody was like watching movies, but here we are. I screwed up. soaking. Right when I said that.
I like how the second I move something, it triggers a pop-up. I think that's probably me doing copper net back.
And it's not helping because the sheets. Really? We're already draining. And a filled shift. Does that mean wash? What is this on Thursday? 17 minutes. Thank you.
I know I shouldn't be doing that, but I'm doing it anyway. So I guess the initial fill is a static build, completely static. I'm assuming that it doesn't even do sensing, it's just a fixed water level on Delicate, that's my assumption. But, I don't know, I'll have to try it on a... I'll have to try it on deep water one day and see if there's any difference. I feel like there won't be, but... One of these days, I will definitely try it out of sheer curiosity. Is slipping. The tub goes faster than the clothes do, so when the motor stops, you notice the tub will quickly slow down again. Watch. That's great. I should have paid attention to the wash level. I feel like it's filling higher on the rinse slightly. Either that or it's gonna be like the exact same and it's gonna stop like once I stop talking. We'll see. Yeah, the second the motor stops, the tub slows down. Okay, yeah, I'm 100% this is filling harder than the main wash now. Oh, How high is it gonna go?
Oh, that answers my question.
Oh great, we're gonna have a bit of a suboptimal unbalanced situation if this doesn't fix itself.
Also, yeah, this is,
the rinse is less than optimal. If you didn't see that coming, I don't know how to help you. Don't you dare drain already. Don't you dare. And it's raining. Jeez. And it failed. Place your bets. Will it balance?
Or am I gonna have to stop it?
Thank you. And that's it, we're done. But I'm not satisfied with the low speed spin, but I think you probably saw that coming. I don't show these procedures on video. If you want to know, just ask and I'll give it to you if I trust you.
that was perfect timing.
Right. And now we're done. This has been Squirrel for 50, and I'm out. I'll see you next time.